you remove power from a usurper, the one who should not have been in power in the first place, and then you give it back to the people. And that's what Meles did. In fact, he did it much quicker than we, because they came to power in 1991, and now they have already had elections. They did it quickly. Maybe their infrastructure was not as destroyed as ours. And he's now an elected prime minister with an elected parliament. So we award him for two reasons. First of all, fighting the usurpers of power in Ethiopia, and doing so in a sustained and courageous way, and then giving power to the people so that the people are now the ones in charge of Ethiopia. Now, with these words, I would like to award Your Excellency with the Order of the Pearl of Africa, Class 1.